Jerry Maguire is the worst movie you can watch if you're an aspiring Indian sports representative, because there is limited money in the market, the sponsorship market is competitive, and the worst thing you need, you know, everyone thinking that Jerry Maguire, you know, to sell their sponsorships, forget it. I mean, now when we're looking at the Indian cricket model, you can't operate on field.
Right.
So you are not going to be signing large IPL contracts or negotiating contracts with big clubs. This is the system as it is today. I mean, we don't know what happens in the future. You are only playing in a very, very competitive sponsorship market where you're trying to sell sponsorships, which is very, very difficult.
Right.
So, you know, the last thing you need to do is try and assume you're going to start cracking multi-crore sponsorship deals. It doesn't happen. I've been involved in some of the biggest sponsorship deals with the biggest athletes, and I know that. I mean,
right.
The pie is very, very competitive for a majority and a lot of other cricketers. So I hate that movie, man. The more people that watch Jerry Maguire, it's going to make things worse. Yeah.